Well, over the years, people have asked me, how in the world did I get Led Zeppelin to sit together? And actually, I'll tell the story, but it's actually the hardest picture I've ever taken in my life. The PR people, Marcia Hightower, set it up for me to photograph Zeppelin. She knew I wanted a group photo, so she said, meet us at the Continental Hyatt House Hotel, the Riot House, on Sunset. 6:30, it was February 1973, and when I got up there, the bar was open. Everybody was drinking. So I had a drink myself, and I talked to Jimmy Page about why I was there to get a photograph. But I could tell he was a little over the top, wasn't getting through. I did the same with Robert Plant, and still wasn't going anywhere. So I had another drink. Finally, I grabbed Marcia Hightower, the PR girl, and told her, I want to get the group shot, but the boys are not cooperating. She said, well, let me introduce you to their manager, and we might make something happen. So Peter Grant was, 10 feet over on that side of the room. She introduced me to him, had a big hand grip, large man. And she told Peter why I was there, and he said, is that all the bloody hell you want? And he literally picked Jimmy Page up in the air and put him on the chair and told the boys to gather in for the photo. And then, it took about 2 minutes to take the photos. Thank you, gentlemen. And then they picked one of them for their PR picture for 1973. So that was a great evening.